When an earthquake happens, you need to think. Is it hard to stand up? Or has it lasted longer than a minute? Then, if you're near the coast, move immediately to the nearest high ground or as far inland as possible. Don't wait for an official tsunami warning. Go immediately. Then stay there until you've been given the all clear. If an earthquake is long or strong, get gone.